Ultimate Madness 2.
This what we talking about. This what we talking about. We got the first one out the way. Lovely. Welcome to new class. Lovely. I see some good talent out there. You know what I mean? I already said that Easy and Nightwing, but I don't count Nightwing as new, but Easy out of that whole thing is the one, Easy the Block Captain, just so you guys know, is the one that stood out for me. Salute to that brother right there. But now, it is Ultimate Madness 2.
Hopefully, I don't even think this shit is a contest, but I know how to win battles with pristine schemes and concepts. See, my right-hand man name is Cali 40. Nigga ignorant, he spit when he talk, he loud and belligerent. His daughter named Nina, headshot ridiculous. She's 16 and pregnant, about to act triplet.
I'm not calling this vets. There's not one vet in this thing, you get me? And to me, that's Danny. There's not one vet in this thing. So it's not a vet thing, get me? But it's not a rookie's thing. It's like a in between right there. In between vet and rookie is this right here. So this what we got. I'm gonna give my predictions and then I'm gonna give you who I think is gonna win. It's gonna be like my top four or top five who I think should take this whole tournament. Yeah, we'll do the left side first and then we'll do the right side. Is you ready? Before we get in on, let me just say this one here, sponsored by Guts Gang. You know what I mean? Guna on the sofa. I know you guys know about Arsenal already. It's soccer to you guys, but it's football to us. You know what I mean? You see Arsenal, the Rebel rocking the Arsenal kit. I've seen DNA rocking the Arsenal kit. So I know, you men know what time it is round here. You know what I mean? I ain't seen one battle rapper from the US rock that dirty scum from the other side of North London. No, you rep the red side, so I appreciate that. Make sure you go check out Guna on the sofa if you really about that life. All right, let's get straight into this. It's time, predictions, let's go. Woo! Okay, so first up, starting with the left side, remember, we have the Saga versus Holmesy the God. Yo. Really? Really? Saga go walk that boy. He go walk that boy. As you guys say, he's going dog walk that boy. That's a gentleman's 30. Straight up, Saga go edge every round. Actually, he's going to whoop us in a round and edge the other two. Telling you that now. Holmesy the God has got a couple bits here and there. He's got bars here and there, but it's not a diss, but it's like, I don't want to say, it's not looks. It's like attitude, the way that he actually looks. It's like a copy of Cal. Calico. To me. His style is different. Cal is different. Ain't no one like Cal. But just like, it just comes across that way to me. Don't catch feelings. Don't start atting people. It ain't the end of the world. One dude. Remember, I'm low tier media. Calm down. Calm down. Dog walked. That's what's happening. He's gonna dog walk that boy. You get me? And all these personalities. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. That's not right. Mental health is important. That ain't right. That's wrong. That's wrong to say. But still gonna get dog walked. Straight up, 30, Saga. Next round, next one, shall I say. Okay, Luizy versus Emerson Kennedy. That could go either way, it depends. If they both come on their A game, then that's how we're gonna have to do these predictions. If they're both coming on their A game, it seems right to me, I don't know about to you guys, but it seems getting talked to can almost kill anything. When you get spoken to, you get talked to, when someone checks you, tells you about your life, you know what I mean? Or even not even about your life, tells you about their life and how shit really meant to go. I'm gonna give it to Kennedy 2-1. I'm gonna give it to him 2-1. He gonna talk to that boy, he's gonna have a third round to talk to that boy. Luigi's gonna come with that dirt, that Catalina dirt. But I don't know if it's going to be enough. 2-1 Kennedy. Straight like that. Okay, who's next up? Danny versus Reaper Rail. I like Reaper Rail. Get me. He's new, right? He's new. But he weren't in that. He should have been in the last tournament. Danny's going to win this. It's not a thinking thing. Danny's going to win this. Clearly. He'll probably beat a 2-1 clear. Something might go Reaper's way. And he get around. It won't be the last. So it's going to be either the first or the second. But 2-1 Danny. The bar guards is going to come and just be firing on him. It's going to be firing on him. You know what I mean? But Reaper's going to, he's going to have something tucked. I like how he spits. He's going to have something tucked. Most definitely. But 2-1 Danny. Next up, pimps. Okay. Ooh, we got my guy. We got my guy, Tink. I like Tink, man. Tink's out now. Welcome home, King. Welcome home. When you first came out, you versus Mike P. Who else did you go against? Swave. Yeah, man. Get me, Tink. I like Tink. I like the way he spit. I'm not on the demon ting. Not too much on the demon ting, but I get it. You know what I mean? I get the metaphors and all that, because when I hear him talking, he ain't on no Satan ting, you know what I mean? So it's just wordplay, same when Chess does it. It's the demon. Yeah. That worked out for you, brother, but... Right. So, Tink versus Franchise. Franchise, I like Franchise, man. Franchise, all right. You don't need to stop dissing him for liking football, blood. Football, you understand? You need to stop dissing him because he played ball. Could have been someone, you know what I mean? Could have been something great. You know how much money that man make? That ain't something to be taking the piss out. But, we talking battle rap. Can he take Demon? Yes, he can. Can Demon take you? Yes, he can. Right, so that means debatable, innit? I don't like when guys say debatable when they're giving predictions, so we're gonna have to give one. Tink, fresh out. This is the first battle, fresh out. Or have you had a practice run? I don't think you could come into this fresh out. Sparring is one thing, but you might have to get one under the shoulder real quick. I don't know, man. I'm gonna go with Franchise. Franchise 2-1. I hate when guys say it, but only because he's been active. You know what I mean? He seems fresh. He don't fuck up. You know what I mean? He does his thing. I'm going with Franchise 2-1. Ting, don't kill me, King. Because I'm a fan. I was a fan from the first time I saw you. So don't kill me. It's just fresh out. You get me? A stat on your mind. I know you got other stuff that you have to keep in line other than writing bars. And I hate when people say, oh, real life was happening. I know, because I'm giving you that excuse now. But there's different levels, you get me? There's different levels of real life happening, you get me? If you can't do it when you've got something else going in, then don't take battles, you know what I'm saying? All right, so that was the left side. Now we're going over to the right side. Loso versus Nun. Are you dumb? Loso's taking this. They shouldn't even put that together. From when they made that match, give it to Loso. Done. Nun, done. Nun, done, blood. Get me? From when your girl come into battles, when you're gone with Av, nah, bruv, get out of here. You get out of here. You and your girl sensitive, bruv, get out of here. Get out of here. And I get it. Don't get into it, but she shouldn't be coming then, innit? You know this. You don't bring your woman, you don't bring your mum, you don't bring your gran, because that's target right there. That's a target right there. Why do you think we don't see Rex and Mook behind each other a lot or behind other Dot members? Because all the other battle rappers gonna do is go Mook and Lux and Rex and Down Bars. That's what they're gonna do. Daylight, if they have them man standing there, that's what the battle's gonna be about. Even if the guy didn't write that down, he's gonna have to freestyle something because you got Rex standing there. Bam! Just is what it is. That's just what's gonna happen. You know what I mean? So don't bring your girl, none. I don't care if she's your manager or whatever. Well, it's not even that. It's not don't bring them. There's backstage. I know they got back rooms. Go chill out or go in the crowd and not in the front. Go in the crowd. Go chill out. Or go upstairs when they got roofs and all them thing there. Go chill, man. But it's a 3-0 to Lo Sol. I'm upset that this is even a fixture. I'm calling it a fixture. It's in a match, whatever you want to call it. I'm not happy. Not happy. Cha. That's a free zip to Lo Sol, bro. Light work. Light work. That's light. Right, next one. We're moving on. Wavy. Mr. Wavy's back. Mr. Wavy is back. God damn it. Versus Steams. Now, they both tripped and slipped. They've both won and lost. They've both had bars. They've both said some. I don't know, man. I don't know. Is Prep from Wavy's class? If he is, then Wavy isn't the. He hasn't had the worst drop. Yeah, I mean, he hasn't had the worst drop. Prep has. He hasn't had the worst drop. Steams, who else was in his class? Was Chess in his class? I know he brought him in, but is he in his class? I don't know how anyone would think that. But this is probably a good match. I'd put Nun Nun in this as well. Like, if you would have put Nun Nun with one of these two, I would have been mad at that. You know what I mean? You're going to give Nun Nun a shot up there, bro. But we're talking Wavy and Steams. I'm down with Wavy. If Wavy comes with the moments he had against John John, even though he got mollywhopped, the moments, yeah? Or was that against K-Shine? No, he got mollywhopped against John John. Yeah, no. The moments he had against K-Shine and his performance against Twerk killed Twerk. And the lyrics of his freestyle. There's a freestyle, not a freestyle, Cypher. It's him, Shayna Ashley. I think Goods is in it. I think Chess is in it. What? Wavy killed that. He killed it. Get me? Just know for sure, Wavy and Shayna Ashley's in it. Go find that and find Wavy's part. Smash that. I'm gonna give this to Wavy 2-1. Steams, for me, been sitting down for a minute, but that could be a good thing. Could have been penning. But if you were just off in life, then you weren't doing nothing to do with this, was it? So I'm going with Wavy. Working with a zombie with it. Even though Trezor killed that and Jojo killed that. But I still like the bot. Okay, next, Mike P versus Ryder. No question. It's Mike P. Scorpion Stance ain't gonna save you, King. And that bar's big, Ryder. That bar's big. But Mike P's on his way to being a vet. He's on his way. So, you see what he did to Saga. You see what he did to Danny Myers. What? Yeah, Mike P's got that. How's he got it, though? 2-1, Mike P. Ryder go get one, man. I will get one, definitely. 2-1 might be. Yeah? Gentleman's 21. Alright. Last one. On the right side. My guy. YK. AKA Young Cannon. My guy. Most underrated. One of the most underrated. Top 3 underrated battle rappers. Are you mad? That battle. It just comes straight to mind. That battle against QP. Hey, what? That's my guy. Southside. Are you dumb? Young Cannon. Shit, son. If I had a sub, Mount Rushmore, he'd be on that. Don't fuck around. Get me? Don't fuck around. But it's Young Cannon versus Bill Collector. What, Bill? Are you saying, son? When Bill first come out, loved it. Get me, gets John John, gets Q. Yo, now you're here, you chest, now you breastfeed. What? Nah, but he's been on point lately. See, like, all that was all personality he was bringing to the team. You get me? And he still does that. But now he's going, get me, headshot, get me, snipe. They call John the sniper. I think that Bill is now on a sniper run. You get me? So this one here is hard, but I ain't gonna front. This one here, I'm going off biased. I'll tell you that now. I'll tell you that now. YK. YK 2-1. Bill go get around, but YK is here to spit. You understand me? Here to spit. Fuck out of here, blood. So that's my predictions. That's me. Left side, right side, that's my predictions. So let me break down this now. Let me tell you who I've got winning. I already wrote it down already. I've got a top four. Yeah? Top four. Of I think is gonna win this team. The whole team. It's gonna be Danny Myers. Yeah? Mike P. YK or Bill. They're gonna get a third slot right there. Slash YK or Bill. And then I'll put Loso at the bottom of that. Loso, get that. So it's Danny, Mike P, really YK, but just in case, Bill, and then I'll think Loso in there, because Loso is an underdog again. He's another one people ain't realizing, just because Briz wiped the floor with that motherfucker. People forget here, he was still doing his thing. Get me? Trying to pick up the Briz bar, what do you say? The Bible is a classic, but it's no Illmatic. Oh, oh, oh shit, nigga. Did he say that shit? Oh, I love that shit. That's a bar, blood. You know, see, everyone went crazy, but I know most of them in the back believe in God. See, for me, I don't know. I don't like to say I'm an atheist, but I like to say I don't know. So I'm not going to do something because I don't know. You know what I mean? I'm not going to say yes. I don't know. That's true. And there's plenty of questions to make it seem very untrue. You know what I mean? So when he dropped that bar, Bible is a classic, but it's not Illmatic. Oh, shit. Now I'm getting fucking goosebumps, blood. Are you mean? Don't get twisted. Mook go kill that boy. You hear me? Mook go kill that boy. You hear me? It's a no Briz. But I don't know Briz. No, I'm playing. But yeah, so guys, that is me. That is my prediction for Ultimate Madness 2. Yes, 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 yes. You know what? Are they officially calling it the Vets one, the Vets tournament? Because it's not. I'm willing to have a debate on that one because it ain't. You know what I mean? As I said, it's like Danny, and then out of stretch, and then we're only talking longevity. YK. Really? Really? But I digress. I digress. I get all that. Make sure, guys, subscribe to the channel. Give me a like. Give me a share. Now, me and tell a battle fan, tell another battle fan. We here, baby. Say something. Say nothing.
Cal, see, Cal got a wife. She don't barely come out. Whenever Cal get in some shit, she there bailing them out. Her name Tracy. She 38 with 6 kids. All she really about. She chunky with a wide nose, but she take care of the house. Matt. He 11, that's Nina, little brother. He adopted. Only been there a couple of summers. He got Tourette's syndrome. Man, that little nigga stutter. He be screaming, fuck,